Damn, I'm short on dex.
These pigs look like assholes.
They are. Why?
Do I get anything from killing them?
You get a smeckling of souls.
Oh. So they're into smeckles, but are they into dwarfs?
No.
That's the question. Oh.
Sure.
Yes.
I definitely wish I had homeward right now. Yeah, no, I should just use a bone. I only have one bone, fuck.
Oh, wait a minute. Hmm. Well, clearly I should go into the sewer immediately, right?
I don't think you have enough health to do that.
I mean, by the side path.
Jesus fuck!
The one where you open, like, the drainage canal. Yeah, no, that's probably a bad idea.
You know, just go to the Forest of Fallen Giants.
Oh, the path via the drainage canal, that goes to Hades Tower of Flame.
Which I'm completely prepared for.
Good joke.
I'm serious, clearly.
Jesus, where did you come from? Why did you
Okay, clearly this isn't the time for jokes, I'm just giving up.
Well, it's certainly not the time for jokes when a man comes from around where he's not supposed to. Man came from the side of the fort, he's only supposed to aggro when you actually get close to him. But he aggroed me from the fucking door.
So which of these things is the champion's coven? Which is it the rock?
You go up the hill past the
I mean, joining that makes the game harder.
Is it the rock next to the homeward bone?
Yes.
Oh, I shoot, there's a homeward bone up there? I should've gone up there.
I will join the coven and suffer. I wouldn't be playing this game if I didn't want to. It's okay, I can just leave the coven if I hate it that much.
Yeah.
There will be consequences, but like... I'm already suffering consequences of turning the game on. It can't get much worse than this. Like, they say it can always get worse. But like... I'm already filled with the sensation of being, like, stun-locked into a wall till death. So, like, even if it does really hit, try tongue butthole. Wow.
Yep. Try it.
Classic. Maybe I will. Wait, isn't this the fucking same path that led from Anor Londo into the fucking bitch tower? The Tower of Pain and Suffering, and that looks like that's the fake Moonlight Greatsword you were talking about?
This bitch. If you're seeing a Moonlight Greatsword, then yeah, it's probably the fake.
Wow, I want it.
God, everything's right here. Why? Okay, you know what? New plan, it's just suicide and blow up the barrels by rolling through them. Alright! Okay, I guess... barrels don't always blow up when we roll through them.
They never do. That's not
they certainly did in that area where you have to use... there's the branch of yore to unlock the lever to the basilisk.
I don't know what happened there. They're genuinely not supposed to explode when you roll into them.
God, I remember rolling into, like, yeah, I'll defuse these bombs, roll into them, they explode, and then... and every door bursts open as an enemy... as every enemy or nearby aggroes onto me.
I see. Rolling into bombs truly is the best solution. I have angered many creatures. Oh, wow. Yeah, no, this was a poor decision on my part.
Well, oh, Hog, my name, my journey, be careful. Oh, yeah.
It's just a bunch of pregnant men.
I was with the rather I still have to... I'll leave this one to you.
I don't like this school district very much. I've been here like all of 5 minutes. I'm already noticing like far more troll messages than helpful ones. Although maybe that's because I knew enough about the first game to know like which ones were fucking bullshit or not. I don't know.
Did not first try the paid arena.
Yes, the arena of pigs.
Which means I have to find the other way in that I don't remember. Oh wait, no, I can just talk to him outside, he'll give me a soapstone. Right.
Well, I hope that... be careful out there. Oh.
There we go, I've got the soapstone.
Well, I hope that... be careful.
I really wish I could control when I attack.
Says only you, clearly.
I mean, just because it's only happening to me don't mean it ain't happening.
No, I mean, like, you're the only one who would ever want to control when you attack. Right, you have to interact with this wall without a prompt. That's what it was. What the fuck?
Wait, it wants me to... I will never understand these fucking attack prompts. No, I didn't want to lock myself in here with him. What? No, that's a fucking terrible idea, game. I mean, he's dead now, but... why? Why? I feel like I'm gonna be asking that question a lot as the game goes on. What? Like, there's basilisks behind this door, right?
Which one?
The one past the pregnant men?
The pregnant men?
Yeah, it's the very point of the pregnant men.
Oh, those guys. It's past the door that requires a lover that's currently being held by the stone person, yeah. Probably guess how they became stone. Okay, I got my souls back.
Oh wow, a longsword. The pregnant men are generous. And what, Kyle, are you trying to tell me that these men aren't pregnant? Please. Right. So the long sword is
bearer of seek the lest this.
What am I even supposed to fucking do in this place?
Turn around and go back because you don't have the item to unstone people yet.
I miss when you could just smash them. Those were simpler times.
Ah yes, now I can. But first...
Okay. So where is someone? Actually, you know what? I could probably no soul memory. Fuck. Oh god, I think that's the character with. Hey, Chris, you're in the forest right now, right?
Yeah.
Are you human, or...?
I can become human.
Oh, wait, you already spawned in a bunch of human effigies. Okay, yeah, no. You're safe to test this with.
I'm currently at the Cardinal Tower.
Alright. Okay, So I'll put my sign down, like, at the stair corner and hope no one else summons me.
You mean like in the corner right next to the stairs?
Yeah.
What's your soul memory, just to check?
I don't know.
Go into your camp player status.
It's in the top right.
Oh, 190,948.
What the fuck?
What?
Okay, hold on.
Look, no, Chris, this is for the this is for the character I last attempted to play the game with, so if we can't get his items right now, that's fine. We'll come back to him later.
So just to check, he has 190,000?
Yeah.
He's in tier 12.
Oh, jeez.
I am still in tier 1. Even with the name engraved ring, we cannot play together.
Okay. Okay, yeah, I guess we're not getting his items for a long time. God, he's the one with the weapon I want, too. Okay. Yeah, the other throwaway character that I just made today, he should still be in tier 1. But they don't
like
have a white
like
sign.
A technology illiterate parent when a kid tries to explain video games to them?
It's basically just like, instead of doing the normal thing of basing it on player level, they base it on how many souls you've gotten in the entire game.
Which is bullshit, because you could easily lose those souls.
Mm-hmm. It's entirely possible to be within tier 44 and still be only level 1.
Alright. Well, if you want to summon me, I'm gonna put down my sign in the same place as the actual co-op character.
Okay. Just to check what soul memory?
Let's see here. 7,770.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you're still in tier 1. Tier 1 is up to 9,999.
Alright.
So, does burning human effigies... What is it? What does that feel? Burning human effigy.
Yeah, no, how do we gain the ability to soul? Yeah.
What do you mean?
Well, I can't level up at the bonfire.
You
so
level up at the waifu.
I did.
You have to talk to her like 5 times before she'll let you level up.
I talked to her enough for her to return to the bonfire.
She goes to a random place every time you reload the area.
Hey Kyle, you wanna place it down again? Cause I burned an effigy and it said that invaders couldn't join, but I went and checked. It limits all direct multiplayer interactions.
Alright, well, I just put it back down again.
And just to make sure, you don't mean like the corner on the stairs. On...
No, the corner next to the stairs.
Okay.
Like, it's level with the bonfire.
Check if company of companions can, or champions can summon. Just make sure.
I have no fucking clue what I want my stats to look like.
Oh. Okay, I need to go back to Majula and abandon this covenant.
Oh my god.
What?
You cannot, if you join the Company of Champions, you cannot be summoned or summon other players, not even NPCs.
Why do you do these things to me?
Cat. Yes. Thank you, Cat.
I mean, you could have just gone up this, like, up the stairs to that, like, pillar behind the bonfire and joined the blue coven.
Why would I?
Because then people will join us to help us fight invaders.
Pretty sure there can only be 4 people at a time.
Well, there's only 3 of us, so yeah. A person can join to help us fight an invader.
No, the person joining would 4
in total.
Oh. Okay, I get what you're saying.
Okay, so, just to get my bearings here. The forest that you guys are talking, the Forest of Giants, is that through, like, the forest that I came from?
Okay, when you're at the bonfire, you see, like, a, like, ruined tunnel going downwards? Go
yes.
through that.
Well, which ruined tunnel?
The one the right next one. To the bonfire.
That's the one I was looking talking to. Oh, that's what you thought when I you thought I meant the other one when I said the sewer thing. Okay. Okay, that.
Just make sure, Kyle, you're not also a company of champions, are you?
No, I'm a blue.
Abadi Abadai?
Precisely.
Maybe put it down again?
Oh yeah, no, I was waiting for you to say you were back, act before, since I canceled it, since anyone could summon me.
Hmm. You know, they don't seem to be wrong.
God, I thought that was... I thought I did this. But no, it was just the rumbling of you joining.
Homeward bone and soul of a lost undead. Wowie.
Look at you only having a robe and no other clothing.
Fuck is this?
Oh, wait, you also have the merchant hat.
Yeah.
Oh my,
it
that's
gives
a
item discovery.
Hello,
yeah,
Forest of
but you don't have
giants,
boots for some reason.
Boots.
I mean, I think I have like, yeah, I have 3 pairs of hollow infantry boots. You want one?
Ah!
No, I got my own.
Okay. How many of those did you buy? Did you at least buy the key to the blacksmithy?
Yes.
Okay.
And oh. The answer to your question is 1.
Oh. Right. Cheater. Oh. Well, I'm gonna start working on opening it from the other's side while you continue doing that, I guess.
Nah, I'm fine. Oh, that was a lot of damage.
Did you just jump down the ladder?
Maybe. Ow! Oh, there's another guy.
Yep. What, you think think this game has any shortage of guys? And yes, that guy sitting is alive.
Yeah.
Or laying down on the other side of where I was looking. Whoops.
There's a guy over here.
Yeah, no, I was just looking at the wrong side of that area to... Anyway, I can't actually continue this way because you need to open the fog gate.
What? No, no.
As far as I can tell, it's only that door above the bonfire that could be smacked down.
Well, one door, you can get some idiots to open it for you.
Oh, right, I remember that one.
I'm something of an idiot myself.
Nice. That's not what I wanted.
I definitely remember, don't go up that ladder until all of us are together.
Yeah.
What? Are you talking about that place that has like a billion undead inventory?
No, the Pursuer.
The what?
The Pursuer.
Oh, is that the fucker with the crow and the...
Oh, there you are.
Is this too easy for you? Okay.
Yeah. He certainly is a pretty cool.
Yeah, I definitely remember we only have one attempt against his first appearance, so I'm waiting till we have everyone gathered. Oh, well, those ballista blew up some people behind us.
Nice. Oh, they came to play.
You hear all those fucking, like, spam clicks I did?
Jesus fucking Christ! Get off of me! Go away!
Yeah, it's unfortunate breaking these ballista won't permanently destroy them.
You know, it's undoubtable that I'm having the objectively worst experience here, but I can't help but feel bad for Chris when he yells that much. Like, he may be able to attack on command, but clearly something's going wrong for him, and I feel for that.
I was getting...
Well,
literally cornered.
I knocked on the door and nothing happened.
God, you know I got one attack? You could hear all those clicks, right? That was for one attack.
Oh my god.
I'm at max stamina. Like, sometimes it's okay. I fucking... Oh. God.
What the f-
He was supposed to be dead after that last attack.
Chest ahead. It's that... probably safe. God damn it, Gate Bubby. Oh, I can't open it in this game.
No.
Okay, you know what? I can't rely on Melse to do attacks for me. So I'm gonna have to change my fucking keybinds. I'm gonna have to rely on
the actual
keyboard presence.
Also, what is up with your name, Chris?
What? I am Atomic. And hold on, Kyle. I'm gonna go get light. That is a tiny-ass summon sign. What the hell?
Maybe they're using the small white sign soapstone.
Light the torch.
Since apparently that's just upstairs.
Did that... Was that a man? Like a real man?
The fuck do you mean, like a real man?
I thought I saw a guy who looked exactly like the guy that wanted to be summoned. And so I thought I accidentally summoned him.
Well, I haven't seen any message saying someone's been summoned, so...
After fucking changing my keybinds a second time, I can actually attack now. Holy shit. This changes everything.
So, lighting that torch down there doing anything?
No.
Do you guys understand what this means? It means I don't have to click literally 15 times... That's not hyper... 15 times to get one attack off. Holy shit! This is a game changer.
Okay, yeah.